Digital twins created in NVIDIA Omniverse can model physically accurate hospital environments, operating rooms, medical instruments, and even a patient's individual anatomy. Medical device developers can use these digital twins to create AI-enabled solutions. One use case is neurosurgery. During a procedure, a surgeon needs to manually reposition a robotic microscope to maintain focus on the region of interest and align it with their instruments. This prolongs the surgery and increases a patient's time under anesthesia. Let's see how this can be improved with an AI-based solution using a digital twin. We start with an NVIDIA IGX computer running the Clara Holoscan SDK, which includes a pre-trained tool segmentation model. Real-time inferencing performance is validated with virtual scenes from Omniverse. In deployment, the IGX platform has been optimized for AI processing and visualization of high-bandwidth data streams. For example, 4K 60fps video is processed in less than 15 milliseconds. Without AI tracking, the microscope will not maintain alignment with the surgeon's tools. With tracking, the IGX platform automatically tracks the position of the surgical instruments and controls the real-time movements of the microscope. This can reduce the patient's time in the OR and improve surgical efficiency. The IGX platform is optimized for AI processing and visualization, even on high-bandwidth data streams. With IGX and Clara Holoscan, you can build, test, and deploy, all on a single platform. To learn more, visit the NVIDIA Clara Holoscan website and download the SDK.